when I first heard that we were going to have to live in Didcot, I was devastated. Because I thought of it as the most urban place I'd ever been. It was like Bletchley, where I spent many unhappy years trying desperately to cling to any patch of green. Didcot seemed to have no patches of green. But then, when we actually moved here, I discovered that my sister was right when she said that it had a lot of hidden little places full of greenery and life. They've made a real effort to keep it wild in places. And this little place is my salvation. This is the place where I come to feed the squirrels. There's one of them under that tree. It's alright, little friend, it's me again with more peanuts. And this is the place where I get to see all the beautiful trees, the leaves and the wildflowers. And that little squirrel knows who I am, so he's not running away. Hello, little squirrel. Want some more peanuts? I haven't brought any more of the apricots this time, but I've brought some peanuts. Another little blackbird. See, this is paradise, isn't it? It's so quiet, full of little furry creatures. Further down there, got a rabbit. All the peanuts and things I left earlier. Look at that amazing oak. There's some goji berries left, but not a lot. Plucked cherries, goji berries and apricots with the nuts this morning. Well, early afternoon. There we are. Made this little offering bag just for carrying nuts for the birds. It's an important part of my druidry to give food to my little brothers and sisters. They like going for that down in the crack. Wherever I put them, they'll find them, but there's several places where they go straight away. So in there, sometimes they come into this tree. There you go. A load of nuts there this morning. There's nothing left but a few skins now. They're very dainty when they eat them. Sit down quietly, nibble. Their tiny little paws holding the nuts there. Scraping off the peel sometimes. They like to sit on here, so I like to leave them something to find when they get there. There's one of them there. Oh, beautiful little thing. see, that's why I stay sane. So I can come and see these little beauties. My exile isn't so bad while I share it with these little ones. I'm very, very blessed.